I understand that according to, is it Lieutenant JT saying that no, it's not JT saying Lieutenant Sunny Abacha, who said terrorism cannot last more than 24 hours without the support of the government. Boko Haram has lasted for so long. Maybe because some people are benefiting from it. And it may not be too far from the truth. Maybe the top brass, military generals, politicians, and things like that, pinching ourselves against each other. We cannibalized ourselves because of money. Such a pity. This is about 7:44 a.m. in Jos City, right in front of Zenith Bank, Mr. Beats and others. Yeah.